Hello. Morning, everyone. Now we're going to start presenting the work we have done in what comes to the topic we are dealing with. So you have our presentation on migrations in the past and the Portuguese around the world. Enjoy.
Once upon a time, a fearless, adventurous, daring thing fighting people started along, wandering around the world. They left from Portugal in their stories about them, the Portuguese immigrants. In the beginning, they were conquerors. Then they became the uncles from America, the cousins from France, and the friends from England.
From Portugal to the world. Migrations in Portugal started in the age of discoveries during the Portuguese expansion into the world.
They were men, Christians, adventurers, sailors, explorers, and poets. The great navigators exploring oceans and coastlines helped us to draw to world map.
Why did they go? Curiosity, empire expansion, epopee, richness, trade. They left searching adventure, wealth, fame, and to spread the gospel.
They went to the Atlantic Islands, Azores and Madeira, the African coast, India, namely Goa, and Brazil.
Here we can see the main Portuguese sea traveling routes. They were opened by Gama and Cabral in the end of 1500.
A transatlantic journey. Ever since the 18th century, the Portuguese people immigrated to the West Asia and to Brazil. They were single men, families, rich people, poor people, and dreamers. Passport from any Portuguese immigrant to Brazil. Portuguese immigration in a Brazilian newspaper. Portuguese immigrant to Janeiro, Brazil. Carmen Miranda, famous Portuguese immigrant in Brazil.
Why did they go? Better living foundations, gold and crystals for climbing.
Where did they go? USA and Brazil.
The jump. In the 60s, hundreds of thousands of people and their families moved to suburbs of big European cities and thousands immigrated. They were poorly qualified farmers, youngsters, northerners, illegal. Illegal immigrants crossing the Pyrenees. Why did they go? Portugal had low income, agricultural crisis, impoverishment, colonial war, political repression. Europe, Africa, economic growth, employment opportunities. They immigrants due to Salazar dictatorship in Portugal, censorship, misery, and the colonial war. Where did they go? France, Germany, Luxembourg, United Kingdom, Switzerland, the Netherlands. Portuguese people in France. Portuguese in Bordeaux train station. The Bidonville in Surmont.
Find the difference. The image shows the differences between a Portuguese immigrant in the 60s and a Portuguese immigrant of the 21st century. I challenge you to find the differences, which are obvious. They are youngsters, entrepreneurs, qualified but also unqualified men and women. Why did they go? Better wage, professional achievement, Portuguese crisis, better employment, unemployment. Where did they go? In the last decades, Portuguese people immigrated to Luxembourg, USA, Switzerland, Canada, Australia, France, Angola, Germany, Mozambique, Venezuela, United Kingdom, and Brazil.
Whalers. In the 19th century, whaling was, for many Azorean, the way to survive. Every part of the whale is used and treated. Countryside daily life. Picture from a postcard from Grace Hilton. They went away to escape poverty and hunger. After every natural catastrophe, searching for new opportunities and a better life. Capellanus volcano eruption. Earthquake and great religion. Where did they go? Bermuda, Brazil, USA, Canada, Hawaii. Brazil 19th century and beginning of the 20th century. Zorian families in Santa Catarina, Brazil. Zorian architecture in Florianópolis, Brazil. Holy Spirit cult in Brazil. Portuguese immigrant facilities in Santa Catarina, Brazil. USA after 17. Portuguese immigrants, 20th century, native from Brazil. Portuguese in California. The Zorian Portuguese is with Luis de Lunch. Portuguese human who works on the dairy farm. Luis Betancourt, the Zorian immigrants and work hard, largest individual milk production. Holy Spirit festivities in Neagland Fall River. City gates in Ponta Delgada Sur and city gates have come in Fall River, let's see. Bermudas after 1849. Holy Spirit festivities in Bermuda. A vibe of 19th century. Portuguese guitar influence in Havaian ukulele. Holy Spirit festivities in Havaí. Canada after 1953. First Portuguese immigrants in Toronto. Street bullfights, Atari Canada and Terceira Avenue. Senhor Santo Cristo dos Milagres Festivities, Toronto, Canada. As you can see, wherever Azorian go,